I did it. I hit the button.
You hit the button?
Is it fucking if it's tentacles with socks? Now that's a question.
Yes.
No. There's no tent to skin contact.
Tent to skin.
Tent to
You're
skin.
Assuming that the tentacles that are fucking you are the ones wearing the socks.
Oh.
Oh. See, now if it was more like a, it's not gay if you keep your socks on and, you know, he was feeling a little, just, you know, just a little self-conscious.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And he wanted to keep his socks on, then that's fine.
Yeah.
But I want to feel that tent.
We all want to feel that tent.
If there ain't no suckers involved, what the fuck's the point?
Right?
The
point? If you're not getting, like, 100 hickeys the same time, then why go tentacle? Shit.
If you aren't getting those 100 hickeys on your rectal or uterine lining, mm-hmm. why are you even doing it?
Right. Man, that's gotta go through the cervix.
I mean, tents will probably be able to get up in there. If a baby can come out of it, I believe a tentacle can get up in it.
Dandy, I'm gonna let you have one. That's how
you can have one.
You can have one ooh daddy. That is how nice I am today.
Have one ooh daddy as a treat.
And if anyone other than Dandy uses it, I'm gonna shame all of you.
Those kids would love this, though.
There you go. Dandy, go. It's there. It should be there. There we go.
Ooh, daddy. Daddy.
No!
Ooh, daddy. Daddy.
Well, you know.
Shame, Belle.
Ruined it.
Oh, daddy.
Oh,
I
daddy.
Love what accent you give him every time.
Oh, daddy.
Daddy.
Oh, daddy.
Well, that was your anime.
I had to do it. There we go. You're welcome for the daddy, Dandy.
Okay, the dandy I can't be daddy. The only one who doesn't daddy. Now I need to open up Blurp.
Oh, I'll put it back on. I still have it open. All right. Daddies are back on. Hey, goats.
Daddies are temporarily allowed.
Yeah, daddies. Daddies are here.
Daddy. Daddy. Daddy.
This is the worst.
It's all I have to live for.
If your daddy isn't with you, don't worry. You can use our daddies.
Thank you, Alexa, for the gifted sub to Coates. Daddy. I was for you. Just for you. I do still love the fact that whenever you're streaming and I'm playing any game that I have to use the OBS for sound, just the occasional ooh daddy, like completely out of nowhere. Store-bought daddies will work just fine.
We got daddies at home.
No, the daddies at home suck. We need brand name daddies. Oh my god.
Oh, another
why?
Monster fucker.
Why? Why? Automod, why?
How many times do we have to say it's okay?
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go into Twitch's guts and rifle around a little bit.
JJ, what does that mean? JJ, what does that mean?
What about a Kirkland daddy?
I have no
affordable but reputable. Are you full of hot dogs?
Bulls, are you gonna join?
What? No.
What?
What?
What? That's crazy.
What?
Oh, I've been invited 3 times. I feel so wanted. No, I was too busy trying to set off daddies, and then I had to question JJ. am, but that's unrelated. Oh, okay.
Yeah, permitted terms. Yes, I want monster fucker to be a permitted term forever.
Just ask, are you sure, like 50 times? Like, hold on.
Motherfucker can also. There we go.
Is this still okay?
Only this
one. That worked.
Well.
Okay, so apparently I'm catching some. Oh, who fucking allowed pedo to be a allowed term? Taking that off the list.
Well, that if someone true. Said pedo in a context sentence and we had to allow it.
It's true.
Monster fucker's still getting flagged.
Try. Oh my god. It's on the list.
Did you have to do like an underscore or something?
No.
Deleted permitted term pedo.
Oh, I got a. Why did I get an achievement? You set sail on a captain dead. Ship. Oh!
Ooh. Fancy.
So, the erosion.
I want to go see. Oh! We got to make
her. Come on, wake up me.
We got to make. So, yeah. So, I used they for a gendered term for the erosion in the tweet and announcements. Is that what we want to like? To be like, oh, they look so pretty. She looks so pretty. He looks so pretty. Oh, does the ship have a gender?
For a ship, I would usually go female. Yeah. If I was going personally.
Yeah. She. I just wanted to double check.
Well, I mean, we're pirates, so it'd be her.
Her. This guy's talking to. To me. Show you what I mean. Okay, yeah, show us what you mean, bud.
Show us.
Oh, he had to think about it for a second. Oh, he's in here now.
Oh, you could have just walked.
Right?
Captain keeps a log of all that their ship and crew have been through together. Oh, there he is. Plenty of pages waiting to be filled.
Okay.
Is Freckles the captain? No, Layne is the captain.
No, Layne's captain.
I am the captain.
Layne had Zimani's. Is that all you have to say, my boy?
My boy?
Oh, he wanted me to look at the... Captain of, crew of... Why is Wolf... Oh, here we go. Gotcha. Look at us! Look at our names!
Oh, look at our names! Yay!
Hello, Daddy!
I read it, but is there more? I don't know. Why is he still looking?
Get off my ship.
Ah! He's over! Ah!
Why is he? He's just showing off at this point. But a
pirate always has a few trinkets stowed away. Just the thing to lie. Yes, everything is on except the bunny cannons, which I cannot access.
I did buy a little head thing.
I placed a little boat.
You bought some head?
I bought some head. I also bought that because it looked cool.
Ooh, Captain's Voyages.
Why are who got rid of my head?
Two boats.
Oh. I look forward to seeing. It was two boats.
Get off my ship!
And they were boatmates.
He's just gonna chill there forever. No! He's here now. Now to see to the rest of the ship. For that, we'll need the assistance of a shipwright. Fortunately, okay. Help is close at hand.
Examine the chest outside their shop and all. I don't wanna.
Get off my ship! Captain Custom.
Thank you, Sugar! She is normal for vessels except in certain circumstances. For example, the Bismarck class of battleships were considered male by their crew as they were the kings of the sea. However, both were sunk by ships or aircraft, I'm guessing, with female nomenclature.
Oh.
Is he gone now? I don't see him anymore.
Oh, wait.
Check the brig.
Yes, queen, slay. It's okay, sugar.
Oh, these are fun. Treasure hunt for captain ships.
Ooh.
Treasure hunt bundle. Unlock by reaching reputation level 25 with the gold hoarders. We do. We have. Gold hoarders commission bundle.
What is that?
Oh god, he's here.
Oh fuck, why is he here? Don't really know what it does. It isn't describing it. Oh, if it's just like this and be level 25.
Huh. I don't know where these go, but I'm buying them. They're cool.
Hmm. Oh, so many trinkets.
Buy a trinket.
What? Did you say something? Can't buy no trinkets. Oh, there's some you can buy. $25,000 for a fucking wooden parrot?
Yeah.
The lamps look like balls.
$10,000 just to put fucking barnacles on your fucking ship.
Barnacles on your ship?
Yeah, on like a, it looks like you put them on the inside, but.
Layne and I saw a hull that had barnacles. Remember that ship we like swam into that was upside down? It had barnacles on it. I wonder if that's. I want to know where I can put my bottles that I had. Where do the bottles go?
A bunch of weird fucking little trinkets.
My bottles don't go there.
Can you put the wooden parrot in the cage?
Oh my god. That would be hilarious. Oh, dandy, yes.
That would be hilarious. You can't suck off your friends. Who can you suck?
JJ not only got to pet Voidy, but also hold Voidy.
Dang.
What did you say to me, sir?
What does he want?
Voidy pissed on my cat!
Sir, stop poofing.
A pirate captain with their sights set on the horizon.
You're very welcome, Dandy. I want to know where I can put my bottles! What the dog do?
Trinkets.
Ma'am, I bought bottles from you. Where do they go?
I don't know where to put these.
You cannot take that dog!
It says view captain voyages and then 0 out of 50. Can we store 50 voyages?
Damn. Sounds like it.
Holy shit.
Did I not buy the bottles? No, I did. They're right there. But where did they go?
What do we want to do?
Go make gold.
Go make gold?
We're just, doing our thing.
Should we go to, or get an emissary?
Yeah.
You can also permanently save stuff to your ship for an exorbitant price. Oh, boy.
It's expensive.
Oh,
What is... Oh, boy.
How exorbitant are we talking?
It's like 5 grand just to save something to your ship.
Like, each item? Hmm.
Yes!
Holy shit!
Why?
What the fuck? That seems backwards.
You already bought this ship. It's right? Your ship. Why are you buying to keep things in place on your ship?
Also, chat, can someone tell me where I put my bottles? Autumn! Can you look that up? I don't know what to search for, but look up...
Right after you ask chat.
Someone tell me where I can put my damn bottles.
We bought the ship, but we somehow still have, like, a fucking owner of it. Like, a landlord that we gotta pay shit to.
Right? It's just the server. That's the landlord.
Oh,
really
fuck.
Is, though.
This is the motivation to make gold update.
Oh, I would kill for player housing in this game, JJ. That'd be awesome.
Were we getting a gold or a gold emissary, order emissary thing?
Probably.
I voted.
Buy in all the gold hoarded voyages that I have.
What kind of fucking idiot runs a ship aground?
Put bottles in cannons, give them to other players, and make them in very sharp, painful places. Go away. I want to count my coins. Where did Freckles put her bottles, Ghost? Like so, Barry's Freckle ointment sold in the style of char from 1908 to at least 1933. We did not find mercury on nearby glass.
That's good research right there.
Yeah, that's great.
Well, why not?
Where the fuck are the searchable barrels on this damn island? Should we just do what we did last time and set sail and see what we find?
You were.
Cool with that.
I did pick up some gold hoarder voyages, and they should go to our...
I voted for the emissary.
Oh, you can't put the wooden parrot in the cage.
Aw, bullshit!
What? Right? So we need to find an island with a chicken on it, probably.
Oh, you can put a chicken in the cage?
I don't know.
Good idea, though.
Okay, Autumn thinks they're lamps. How do I replace lamps?
Yeah, I also have lamps.
Each ship has a single pet cage in their captain's quarters close to the voyage table. The front latch of the cage can be opened, which any pets can be placed inside it. The latch can then be closed. Any pets placed inside the cage will not leave it until their owner leaves or goes to the Ferry of the Damned after dying.
Why is this man still here?
What does he want from us?
All down the hole.
I cannot place Voidy on this perch. Okay.
Does it have to be a bird?
I'm looking.
Layne, did you talk to the person at the new sovereign place?
Yes.
Did they?
Were they supposed to give me something?
Well, I think they might have captain-specific quests and stuff.
They didn't offer anything.
Oh, weird.
Go see here.
Oh, he doesn't leave till we set sail. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Wolfie.
What's up?
Follow me.
Okay.
I have a gathering journey for us. I found a lot of barrels.
I'm gonna bring Cyborg.
Okay.
I'm sure he'll be very helpful.
Yes.
Put stuff on his back. See, like, these are gonna be what the jars look like. Or not really like that, but something similar, and I don't know where to put them on the ship.
Fancy.
Right?
Where do you pull up your voyages?
In your butt?
Yeah! Yeah! Got him!
Honestly, I don't know.
They look like chill soda.
I see a ship.
Like an actual?
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
I see a ship.
Ship.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It is the Dragon's Wraith by X Chaos Reaper XX. Or Wrath, not Wraith. I can read.
Reading's just overrated. It don't matter. Yeah. Whoever wants to read.
Look at all these barrels, Wolfie.
Hold on, I'm inspecting the skeleton.
You're inspecting a skeleton? Did he give you permission for that?
No.
Oh. Oh. Well, I received a quest.
Quest received.
Also, I realized... Oh, there's another boat. Remember when I was like, I don't have a button for, it's the Atreyu. I don't have a button for quest items. That was because I had unbound it by accident.
Oh.
Atreyu is a great band. Shout out to Atreyu.
Are they?
Atreyu,
I think so.
Atreyu is also, I believe, the horse from A Neverending Story that dies in the swamp.
That's pretty metal.
Aw, Dandy, what happened? What happened to you yesterday?
What happened?
I hope our ship doesn't get exploded.
Oh, it will.
Come on it.
Atreyu is an American metalcore band from Yorba Linda, California, formed in 98. Band currently consists of clean vocalist. Why do they specifically say clean vocalist?
Clean.
Brandon Soller, right? Guitarist Dan Jacobs and Travis Miguel, bassist and unclean vocalist. Why is he unclean? Mark Porter McKnight and drummer Kyle Rosa.
He hasn't been baptized.
Oh, that makes sense.
No idea.
If you're playing at a stage of audience more than six people, I would assume so.
We had to move one of my aunts up here with us, and it was rough, but she's up here now, and we're happy for it. Oh, sorry it was rough, but glad everything's okay now.
Yeah.
We good? We good to rumble?
Hold on, I'm gonna do more barrel looking real quick.
Clean and unclean, if I were to guess the yelling, raspy, gravel voice. No, they're judging them based on their sexual diseases.
This one showers, this one does not.
Wasn't paying attention. I was like, are we talking monkeypox?
Yes. Have you added anything to the ship already? I did. I put that there, and that, and then I also put that there. Why should I not have? Whoa. Whoa, you can apparently adjust your trinkets because sometimes when ships take damage or sails through a storm, trinkets can become knocked askew.
Fucking askew.
Oh, no. Oh yeah, Autumn, we turned... I had Layne turned the permission on immediately.
Freckles is smirt.
Sometimes. Maybe it's like on the outside of the boat. I can hang these jorbs.
Great jorb.
Ladder.
How does this work?
Great gear!
There he is.
Great gear!
Double time.
Alright. Think?
I'm the captain now. What's Layne? What you doing?
Looking at a pretty sign.
It is pretty.
And confused as to what voyage we're currently in progress of.
Well, there's nothing that's been proposed.
It doesn't let me put anything down. It says you already have a voyage in progress.
What you giggling about? What you do?
You giggling?
What you do?
Oh. I gotta go nut!
Oh my god. I love them!
Holy shit!
What a little man!
He's look amazing!
He matched me.
What his name?
He's so cute.
I don't know.
I'm
just figuring out how to bring him out into the world. I don't know what his name is.
I don't know is an amazing name. I love you, I don't know.
Dino for short.
Dino.
Dino.
Hello, Dino. Welcome to the crew.
He don't bounce around.
He do be bouncing.
He flapping.
What a little man. Our eyes match.
They do.
Oh my god, they do. That's incredible.
Does he have your other eye?
He does. I gave it to him after the war.
Aww.
Our That's eyes so can cute. Kiss.
Oh. I already have a voyage in progress. No, I don't.
I put him in the cage and I pick him up. I put him in the other cage.
Map. Oh! I figured out where to hang my balls!
Yeah. Where'd you hang your balls?
It kept trying to force me to put up a map instead of closing the cage. So there's like another probably ball spot over here.
What? Those aren't the color of my balls!
They're blue now.
Oh, blue balls.
There.
You share eyes. How sweet. Right?
Oh, nice.
How do I name pet?
When you go down here to the in the bottom or the second floor to the
have
pet.
To be a bottom? Never mind.
If you go to the pet chest and you like go over to Boyb, it will give you option to rename. And that's how you name Boyb. Right, Voidy?
Boydie's still dog for me, unfortunately.
Yeah, I think that's still happening. Because Cyborg is also still dog.
No.
Can I pet that dog?
Can I pet that dog?
Name not suitable. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, what was it?
What did you
probably like? The apostrophe.
Oh. Do we have a voyage that we just haven't?
It says that we have a voyage in progress. If everybody goes to their voyages, does anybody have any purchased currently?
I have a bunch. I have three. Should I just discard them? Should we all discard them?
It says I don't have any.
I'll discard mine.
Only contain A through Z, 0 through 9, in single spaces. Yeah, and no more than 15 characters long. No start. Not build. Start with number, not start or end with a space. It's a bull fucking shit.
Still says we have a voyage in progress.
Hmm.
Goals, do you have any voyages?
I don't know, I'm trying to name my bird.
I still have two of my those two tall tails.
I have no voyages.
There you go. He is named. What am I doing?
I do just see parrot. What's his name?
Don't know.
Oh, okay.
It's like capital D, capital N, O, U, G, H.
You know. I love it.
I want there to be an apostrophe, but apparently Sea of Thieves won't allow it. So, like, I already have a captain's voyage in progress.
Where do you see that?
I don't know. I'm looking at the table. It's like proposed quest, and it's like, no, there's shit already happening.
Yeah, so if you go in your quest log.
You're asking a lot of me.
If you hit your hamburger button.
Yeah.
And then go over to quests and then voyages. Yeah. Do you have anything?
I have two physically in there, but nothing is marked.
Discard those just in case.
Hi.
Layne,
we have a voyage in progress.
Layne, discard yours and see if anything happens.
Let's see here.
Is it because of the ghost?
It because of the ghost?
Oh my god, is he fucking
I bet it is.
Yes, we're waiting on.
He's cock blocking us.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're so smart.
Yucky, how you doing, Dindo?
Anyone want to help me raise this anchor?
We're going?
Well, yeah, because we have to set sail to get rid of him.
Make sure everyone's ready.
You have my bird.
I do have your bird. Would you like your bird?
I would like my bird. Thank you.
Like barb.
Now leave Green Man.
Green Man?
Go away.
Oh,
leave
I can
go.
Place him there.
On the wheel?
He's taking a nap. He's taking a nap.
Oh my god.
That baby boy.
Adorable.
Green Man, please leave.
I have you keep using this spyglass on things 2 feet away, Richie.
Oh, he's gone.
I need a closer look.
Oh, he's here now.
What the fuck? Sir?
Okay, is he like the new Jack right now?
Yeah.
Go away!
Get off my ship!
Remember how Whiplash pronounced Bird in Iron Man 2? I try to forget Iron Man 2 very frequently. It was like Bird. Skulls is your bro. I'm the bird guy! Izzy, why don't we have a bird guy?
There's a skull in the sky. Do we want to head towards that?
Ooh, sure. I like that, yeah.
Skulls, it's on your hard to starboard.
Oh, way back there.
Hard to starboard.
Yeah. Still says I have a quest in progress.
Captaincy info and tips can be found in the in-game options.
Captaincy.
I get it, because we're on the ocean.
The ocean.
I can finally do it!
Yay! We're on the
ocean. Captaincy.
There's a voyage.
I voted.
Voted.
I'm steering.
It did it. It went away. Cool!
The duel with the prominent crew of the Night Parrot. It's you, Dino!
Oh, quest received. There we go.
Quest received. Two quest receives.
Last sighted on Chicken Isle.
Chicken Isle.
Hey, that's where we went last time. So we're not gonna go to the skull, or are we gonna go to the skull?
We can go to the skull.
We can go to the skull, yeah. So, we got to kill Nastily Hall.
Nice.
That's not a name.
Huxel.
Go to hell, Fuxel.
Huxel. Scar Lots D a Brew, and then Captain Give Her No Quarter.
Give her no quarter. I barely met her.
Is it Huxo, the fucking, like, Admiral General, whatever, in those new trio of Star Wars movies?
What does the other one say? Oh, more captains. Grog Chuggin' Huggins.
What?
Ardria Warren. Brave Dave Stevens.
Elizabeth Warren?
And Captain McGrath, Oh Great Wrath. Oh, that's a great name.
That's such a good fuck. That in high school and McGrath, never got rid of it.
McGrath, Oh Great Wrath. I fuck with that.
Right?
If you want to see what the fuck I'm talking about, that's a quest in your inventory with the skulls on it.
Wow. Oh.
Ooh.
Pirate is such a lovely language.
Nastily. Okay.
Row, row, row your boat nastily down the stream.
Does anybody remember if the skull in the sky means a fortress or a, like a ship?
I don't know.
It's obviously a public event.
Well, it is, but...
Cool. Well, we know we have at least two sloops in this server with us.
Oh, damn, be so fast though.
Confused as to what, like, how many ships are usually on a Sea of Thieves.
Yeah, I have no idea. At least two.
At least two.
The fort beneath that symbol is a fort of fortune. Any skull, ooh, any skeleton fort in the Sea of Thieves can become a fort of fortune.
I see it.
Those are gonna have all sorts of goodies in there.
Hell yeah!
So I was telling...
You fucking ready for this shit, Dino?
I was telling Wolfie that when I was playing with JJ and Fister, we fought an Ashen Lord, and it's a fuck ton of gubbins.
You fought like you did one of the Ashen Tornadoes?
I don't know if it was a tornado, it was a dude.
Oh, right, but like, the way to tell if it's going on is a big red tornado.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay. Did Fister get their ship?
I know that JJ did. Fister, did you get your ship?
Oh, JJ! Captain JJ!
It was really long, but it was worth it.
How much gold did you get from it?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. It was just a lot of stuff.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, some amount.
Listen, I was there for the support. Even though it made me realize I've lost my actual headset mic.
It's already at 180,000, made it to 290. Damn.
Holy fuck.
Fister's still
shit.
Like 100,000 away. Just short.
290 is enough for a sloop.
Yeah, like I said, JJ got his sloop. But Fister hasn't yet.
And you know what? I'm just now noticing the skulls. I like your spelling of the erosion better, and I think I need to spend $5 now. In the Discord. The erosion.
Be spelling it like a Scottish person who's fucking illiterate. it's Look a lot of fun and completely sword. Unreadable. It's what I do.
That's like a Japanese name for an anime.
My space sword.
I also have a space sword.
Do you have the...
Yeah. Oh. I have the whole set. I have the spyglass. And I have the weapons.
You have the weapons too? Yeah. I need to get the weapons and everything. I figured it would work like Fortnite, where if you buy one of them, it would drop the price of the bundle.
No. Nope. So those shoot cannonballs too, right? Yep, here we go. So we shouldn't park, like, too close, right?
No, probably not.
I am trying to hit this side of the island.
Oh, we got hit.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Clipped us right in the buttock.
Don't see anything down here.
Boydie, what are you barking at?
Boy, he just wants to be heard.
Going fucking nuts.
Boydie, it's okay. Everything's okay.
I want to get an eye patch and something for my dog, but you can't put them on.
What the?
Oh my god, you just got blasted. I saw that.
Ow!
So we're taking some cannon fire.
Sure are.
Boy, okay. Oh, yep.
I reject that last one.
Rest in peace, Voidy.
He just smelled the cannonball.
Where is the best place to dock?
Away.
I'm trying to figure that out right now just by circling.
Good idea.
There's one kind of corner and angle of the island that's been a little safer so far.
Is anything coming now?
Not at the moment. We might be far enough away that we're not.
Why are you wasting my ammos that I've been getting?
Oh. Red.
Oh.
What
did you just fire?
I thought that was a firework, but I guess not.
You set off the sun?
What the fuck?
You set off a
Is
small
that a flare?
Sun.
It's a red signal flare. Whoops.
Oh.
Don't tell people we're here!
Should I lower the anchor? They don't seem to be...
Yeah, go ahead and lower it. We'll
swim.
And we should be able to harpoon the loot from this beach.
Man, I hope no one comes by.
Yeah, how long do those flares last?
Holy shit, it's still up there, huh?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, it's all right, getting smaller.
There we go.
Okay.
We'll love Voidy the second just as much. No, Voidy's fine. Voidy lived.
I don't know that he did.
I don't like how you said that.
Oh. Who they shooting?
Oh.
Where's more loot, bitches?
Oh. Oh.
Freckles, no. Freckles, no. Freckles, no. Walk away. Walk away.
Walk closer.
Whatever it is.
Freckles, walk at it.
Oh, shit.
Renown increased to 18. Woo!
Ow.
Alright, so we need a fortress key, and then we can get into here, and then there's lots of loot.
Where do we find that?
There should be a captain at the very top of this that drops it when you kill him. And we should absolutely be keeping an eye out for other ships.
Yeah.
Yeah, because someone said a flare.
Oh, that was me.
Oh.
What? Oh, Richie, you're in the other tower.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I don't have any food.
Oh, right here. Layne. Come back. Hi, Jeffrey! Thank you for the sub to Dandy. Layne this barrel.
Oh. Wow, sub to Dandy on our own channel? What the fuck?
Ooh.
Or, sorry, thank you for the gift. Sub to... I'm also down. Damn it.
That was
a barrel.
Powder barrel.
That was a barrel.
Well, it always had to end that way, I guess.
At least we spawned on the ship. Take me back to my erosion.
You know you can harpoon red barrels onto your ship and they only explode 50% of the time. JJ.
Yay!
That's good odds.
I can live with those odds.
So, funny story, I tried logging into my old Sea of Thieves account and turns out it was shut down due to inactivity. I haven't played in about 3 years, so it looks like I'd have to start all over if I wanted to play again, though I'd only go through Steam this time, not Xbox. It's interesting that they shut it down.
What?
I didn't know that was a thing, huh?
I had a pretty big break between like my day one and us starting to play, and I had all my day one shit.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Like, Skull, Layne and don't I you were have like, the day one patch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I went, look at my cool eye patch, and you're like, look at mine, and I went,
that is one of the single rarest items in the game.
Nice. Huh. Also, thank you, Sugar, for the biddies. Layne, there's food in here if you still haven't gotten any. You're not allowed to eat a banana.
Did he eat a banana?
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the captain.
All the dogs on the beach.
What the fuck? That's a lot of skeletons.
Running.
I'm here. Ow. Ow.
Motherfucker.
Oh, there was one there. Oh.
Just trying to have a snack.
Damn. That skelly's on fire.
Oh.
Burned him.
Mr. Captain.
Yeah. Man's on the back stairs just waiting for something to happen.
Oh. Renown increase.
More knowing.
I was thinking about this earlier. That that mission that we need to redo from the Pirates of the Caribbean one.
Yeah.
At least we get to do it underneath the new battle pass, because that got me a shit ton of like levels.
Ooh.
Love levels.
I'm sinking all them ghost ships. You get lots of XP.
Expa.
So much expa.
Where the got expa?
Expa.
Where's the captain?
Why you got expa? Is there a big skeleton yet?
I haven't seen one.
Skull still in the sky, so he should spawn.
Hmm.
Still hearing snarling.
Yeah. Let's see if the tippy top. Have we been to the tippy top?
Can you even get up there?
Yeah, I just went up there.
Oh.
Is he stuck underneath the staircase? Where the fuck? Yeah, oh, there he is.
Oh, you found him?
Like,
well, that's a barrel.
You found the captain or just a skeleton?
Just more skeletons. Oh. You have to do a few waves before you can.
Oh.
Get to the captain.
All right, everyone, put your hands up in a synchronized but delayed motion.
Like a wave?
Yeah.
And delayed?
Layne said we gotta do a couple waves.
This is too much for me.
Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Are you good, Skulls?
Oh, jeez.
You got four treasure
discovery.
What?
Of course I don't.
What'd you discover?
Someone discovered treasure.
What?
Was it you?
It wasn't me. It just said treasure discovery.
Oh. Yeah.
Did a key drop?
Ooh, look around.
A little green circle.
A circle.
I love the color green.
Green.
I don't see anything up here.
Holy shit.
So many food barrels.
You can't eat that banana.
Yeah, they're fucking eating bananas. The fuck is up with that?
That's illegal.
Eating.
All right, I need to tell people about fanfic I was reading earlier. And it was originally written in Portuguese.
Oh.
So I had Google Translate do its stuff and be like, well, if it's close enough, it's good enough for me. And one line that got translated was, he was straight with a capital H. Because the Portuguese
That's fun.
The Portuguese word for like straight as far as sexuality goes is hetero. It should for them start with the letter H.
No bananas. Eating.
But it translated so fucking
That's funny.
Ow.
And now all I can think of is straight with a capital H.
Just get a quick Google search and the key does drop from the skeleton lord at the end.
Okay. So we discovered normal treasure that we don't know what or where it is.
Right.
Apparently.
Oh, the horns. They did.
The skull thingy still? Yeah, it still is.
The horns.
Just need the skeleton lord to spawn. Where you at, motherfucker?
Where you at?
Oh, music. Music's added a couple of extra rhythms to it.
So, by the way, it looks like we have a whole bunch of captain's chests, a whole bunch of ancient chests, and then a few ashen stuff in the vault.
Ooh, ashen stuff.
I'm looking through the cracks in the floor.
Nice! Candy.
Sick.
There's also a book. A bunch of stuff down there that we have to get into for goodies.
Man, let me tell you, our ship from afar kind of looks like Bowser's ship, and I love it.
Our sails look badass.
Our sails are fucking amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, men are coming from the floor.
Well, I need to eat this tomato.
Isn't it a pomegranate?
Yeah, you know.
Nah.
It looks like a tomato. No matter what it is, it looks like a tomato.
Oh, fucking hell!
Oh my goodness.
Can't shoot what you can't see.
Guess we just gotta be doing this forever, huh?
But they don't have eyes.
Oh shit, then how are they shooting at all?
More skeletons down below here.
Oh, Voidy.
Ow. Fucking guns. Cut your knees, you little bastard.
Cut my knees into pieces.
These are my knees resort.
I'm on fire.
I'm also on fire.
I'm on fire.
Oh, God.
If you run fast enough, does it put itself out?
I was trying to hit the water in time, but it did not work out.
Oh.
As see, each active fort has 12 waves of 10 skeletons before the skeleton count.
Oh, Jesus!
Why?
Literally 100 skeletons?
Literally 100 skeletons, yes.
Like 100. Wait, did you say 12 waves?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
12 waves of 10? 120
fucking
yeah.
skeletons? I only paid attention to.
That's okay. You're close enough.
I mean, I'm not wrong. It is 100 skeletons.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a good Halloween. What would you even do with that many skeletons?
Void, how much do you think it would take for us to build our own ship, or where would we purchase an anchorage?
What?
JJ wants
Alaskan
to know.
Alaskan city?
Yeah. I want to purchase Anchorage. Do you think they'd allow that?
I can't imagine why they would.
For the lols.
Holy
They're like,
shit.
Hee-hee. The
mayor's
oh
my
cat.
God!
Why not?
All of the skeletons are in here right now.
There's only supposed to be 10!
So, upon further investigation,
there
is 12 rounds of regular skeletons, there's two captain's rounds, and then there's the skeleton lord.
Holy shit!
Fuck?
Fucking damn!
No wonder there's so much food and shit around here. Oh, this guy's just waiting. It was nice of you to wait while I had a snack.
Cannonball snack?
Yes. We should absolutely make a styrofoam boat. I'm
Oh, Captain. Captain Joshua.
Joshua. Hey, Captain, come over here. Up!
Oh!
Dude, what the fuck?
You killed me.
Those knocked off the fort!
All of you are down.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know what
was,
what,
keg.
What happened?
What happened? Oh my god.
Man.
I killed one of the captains.
Oh, man.
What?
I wonder what.
Man, I wonder.
Killing.
What? Wow. whoa, that was crazy, am I right, guys?
Yeah, unfortunately, I could only save one of you.
We got the Ashen Keymaster.
Ah!
Man, let me tell you, I'd love to see it.
An Ashen Keymaster?
And an Ashen Guardian.
Okay, so the Ashen Keymaster should drop an Ashen Key. There is an Ashen chest in the vault.
Ow.
Oh, I wish I could save you, Skulls.
Yeah, no.
I wish I could
understand.
Save you.
I like you ran by. There was nothing, but as soon as you left the screen, 5 skeletons ran by me. Then the Ashen Master, and then 2 more skeletons, and then the other Ashen Man.
Man, if only this could have been avoided.
I know, what a crazy random happenstance. How am I already?
Popcorn. I want popcorn.
Ow. Why can't I shoot?
Are the Ashen Captain still up?
Yep. Oh, I'm down, so.
Ashen Keymaster.
Yeah, they're
every
both the people.
Every once in a while, it won't let you shoot and fire.
It didn't.
Ooh, there they are. Holy shit.
Yeah, I was running around with them following me for quite a while.
They're super fast.
We need to park the boat closer.
Ow, what the...
Also made tea and popcorn. Fuck, I want popcorn.
Oh, Keymaster down.
Bam.
Did he drop a Ashen Key?
Guardian's down.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Yeah. Nice. We're going to keep all this in this corner right here.
There's also a skull. Did someone pick that up?
Yeah, there's three over here.
There's a few. Oh, that's a big boy.
That's the Skeleton Lord.
Mutinous Helmsman, I think it's.
What quest did we just get?
I don't know.
Like somebody picked something up out of a letter.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, your parrot's over here.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, he's just kind of squawking around.
Dino's helping. Well. What the fuck is this thing? Layne, behind you! Layne!
Oh. I'm down.
Ow. Oh, I'm about to go down too. Oh, fuck!
Down over there.
So these lords can switch between a cutlass, a flintlock, and a blunderbust.
Oh, fucking hell.
Last second!
Nice.
Ow.
Someone distract him while I get Wolfie. Ow!
Right in the soft bits. I just swam all the way to this fucking island.
Oh, I got no more food. No more food.
Does this have food in it? This barrel's got cannonballs in it.
There's three barrels kind of up top the hill that you were all fighting on, down on the ground while the planks went up to like cannons and that. There were a few foods in there. Oh, Electric Boy 3000, you died? Oh no. Not Electric Boy 3000.
Aw, my favorite electric of the boys.
Right? There's like 3000 of them, but that one's special.
Man, you got aim lock on that thing, you fucking asshole? Oh, where's he going? Where'd he go?
Did he?
Oh, fuck.
Nope, there he is.
Oh,
so he just...
That's cheating!
He just do that, huh?
Interesting.
Oh, what?
Okay,
I'm off the island. All right.
Just watch Layne's name fall.
I hit with the splash damage.
Nope, can't block bullets with my sword.
You sure?
Yeah.
You're not a Jedi?
I just tried.
They do that in the movies.
If you can take them up to the edge of this, of the island, I wonder if I can shoot them with the cannons.
So kind of like where you are?
That'd be awesome.
Where would be a good place to do that?
There's no one that's aimed in this direction. Whoa!
What is he? How does he do that?
A ground slam.
So you see him, Skulls? Because he's right here.
I see him.
Oh! I'm down.
Ooh, I think you hit him.
Well, if you can trace him back down.
I'm trying to get Freckles. Fuck.
Oh nope. Shit, nope, he shot you right in the fucking back.
Swimming back.
Oh, I see him ran.
Motherfucker.
Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out.
Oh, I'm fucking dead.
Hey, Bricks! The Sea of Thieves, more like Sea of Steves. At least when you come back from the dead, they give you a full load of ammo.
Oh, Richie's a skeleton for me.
Oh, I am? Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm one of them. Oh, no.
So fast. Well, maybe he'll take the bait. Flirt with him.
I'm slashing
Kiss him. Kiss him with your no lips.
Ow. Okay, he did the stompies.
Oh.
Don't like that.
Did do the stomps.
I'm back.
Oh, look, there goes your spirit.
I don't think I'll be able to save you.
He's okay.
Nope.
Just so everybody knows, he should drop the key, a skull, and then a skeleton's orders.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
Which is apparently gives us a map that has a Rag and Bones chest on it.
Rag and Bones, man.
Rag and Bones.
Rag and Bones.
Come back up here, bruh.
Gold, is that you in that little turret?
Yeah.
Oh god, there's more skeletons. Where'd you guys come from?
I got something.
Hey, we earned a milestone class.
Nice. Is that a shark? Yup, fuck.
Is it?
Where's the ammo?
Good job, Erosion.
Good job, ship.
Shark in the water, Wolfie, heading straight for you.
Why is
oh, no.
that skeleton upside down?
Stop that. Go away.
So he's up in this tower now with me.
I'm headed up there.
Up in the tower?
Yeah, because I had to get ammo, and everyone followed.
What if I take one of the explosive kegs and put it next to him?
You can try. I would love to see him shoot it in your hands.
I mean, that's what I tried to do with the other skeletons and everyone died.
Hi, Bricks.
Which means I should definitely do it.
Yeah. Which means that it's absolutely mandatory. Ah!
Okay, I already got shot.
Where am I?
Layne's on fire.
I am indeed on fire. He is also eating bananas.
What?
What?
Alright.
Is he allowed? Wolfie, are you... No, couldn't get to you in time.
Our ship might sink.
Why?
What?
Skeletons can still spawn in the turret tower.
Are they...
And one was standing at a cannon.
Uh-oh.
And I don't know if he was firing...
He hit our ship.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're spawning.
I'm on my way now onto the ship, so I'll be there in a sec.
I wonder if they're spawning there because you're in a turret.
Get off that, Captain.
Potentially.
So I'd imagine they only spawn where we are. What? Were you trying to, like, juke me, bud? Ow. Oh,
got it, Wolfie.
We're dancing.
We seem to be okay.
Somebody
we're not taking
also
on water
is, we're about to get hit again.
Okay.
I'm gonna go up into the into that nest and see if I can't get him.
I'm dead. I don't know if that will despawn him. How does that work?
I don't think so.
Well. What?
Good on the ship?
Yeah, it's all good.
Get this motherfucker.
How is he allowed to eat bananas?
It seems illegal.
Oh, I need food. Fuck.
There's one skeleton trying to track Layne down.
Ah!
This man's ran over every rock to come get you.
Oh my! What was that?
Ow! I got a gun put in my rectum.
Oh! No potassium for that man. He's all bones. What does he need potassium for?
Oh. Ow! There was one hiding in the fucking bushes!
I'm coming.
It wasn't even the big man who is 3 feet away.
Oh, there's the big man.
Hello, sir. Oh, I tried. Oh, man, big man's on fire.
Yeah, I threw a firebomb at him. Strafe.
You kids MLG all moves. Teaching bricks how taxes work.
Thank you
all for doing your duties.
Watch out, Layne. Layne, back up. Oh, damn it, he went down again.
Oh, you bitch.
Behind us. He's still on fire, though.
Get burned, idiot.
Oh,
I didn't know.
Oh my fucking. Okay. Well.
Oh, my fucking.
No bananas illegal.
Oh, my fucking.
Oh, whoa! I'm in the water! Where am I going?
Oh, you're way over there.
Holy shit.
No bananas. Stop.
No, you're fucking. Chop him in the butthole.
Oh, Jesus. Just come upon
back
this.
To stab him.
Everyone, go!
Take him down! Die, bitch! Yeah! Let's go!
That's got to be the best part I've ever sucked. So,
oh, loading screen, I guess.
Let me get that stronghold key.
I got the stronghold skull. We got more quests.
Oh, skulls and kisses left the crew.
Oh!
Yeah.
What happened?
Long come beard. In. Nice workout. I don't know.
No.
I went to pick up an item and it just kicked me to a loading screen.
Uh-oh. You picked up a bad item.
Great. I guess. Yeah. I guess I wasn't entitled to anything.
Let's get all this loot on this ship.
I'll run to the ship and get the... Oh, are you gonna... Have you opened the vault yet? I wanna see what it looks like inside.
I just did.
Oh. What was the hello?
The vibration
holy
indicates
shit.
It's been opened.
Oh,
I
want to
see.
We need
I
to
want.
I do. I do too. How do you? Where is this thing?
We need to move quick. There's a lot.
Well, I'm trying to find. How do you get to you?
It's right at the very top.
The very top.
Yeah, right below, like the tippy top. There's a. There was a. The hole. My God, there's so much shit. So many stronghold chests.
Oh, right here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh,
okay.
Shit.
So we're not going to grab this.
Grab what?
We're leaving this here. So this is a stronghold gunpowder barrel. We're not taking any gunpowder barrels.
Okay.
I'm not. We're not.
Okay.
We're, no.
I nope. don't know how to rejoin the game right now.
No.
Can you join? You can't join on Layne.
Nope, can't join on Layne, and I can't hit adventure, and it's not suggesting me to rejoin the crew.
I can't even invite you to the game.
Yeah, neither can I.
Rad.
Uh-oh.
Can you shut that down completely?
It does say this crew member...
loading shit onto the,
it says,
onto the ship.
This crew member has disconnected but may rejoin within a certain time period for you.
Better.
Just put it in the crow's nest. I'll man the harpoons if y'all wanna like come and
yeah,
I'll
I'm
just
start dropping shit
just,
in the water.
Yeah, just like drop it close, I guess.
But don't drop it too weird because it'll
drop
float
it.
Away.
Wow. That's probably good. Probably a good spot.
Hold on, let me see. Oh, yeah. Hold up. Oh, I hit the ocean floor. Nope. There we go.
Layne, you getting out there and getting more treasure?
Yeah, can you shoot me?
Can I shoot you?
Well, I'm in the cannon.
Wow.
Thanks.
You know, Welcome. That's a strat.
It is a strat.
Rocko's is like, is friendly fire on?
I can see your range.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Grab the stuff that we had. Oh,
well, there you go.
Oh! 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 Hold on, get in the cannon and I'll shoot you back!
Send me!
Woo! Jay, what do you mean too much sea salt? No such thing.
True.
Reckles, did you want to bring the ship closer?
You trust me with that by myself?
No.
Reckles isn't gonna do that! I'm joining the game.
Nice. Who do you think Thank Freckles you. Is?
Welcome. Get in the cannon.
Oh. Oh, it goes
Freckles
gold in there.
Swims a football
Holy
field
shit,
farce.
Tons of power.
Damn, what's that do?
Huh?
Really rare shit to sell, and you also get accommodations for selling them.
Oh.
Oh, big fan of that.
You gonna get in a, gonna get in a cannon? No, it's okay.
The ship is already at Freckles' work. Distance from shore. Oh, loading screen. Good stuff.
There we go, Skulls.
Yeah, it says you joined.
Well, joining, it's a little ahead of itself. Still always takes like 7.5 minutes.
It does. Nope.
Hold on, I'll get to you in a second. I think you can shoot yourself, can't you?
Usually. I can't angle myself.
Well, here, I'm okay.
There we go.
A humble gift. Interesting.
Very humble. So much fucking tea.
Freckles, can you harpoon me?
Yep.
Ooh. Stronghold chest.
Those are the money makers here.
Exotic silks, rare tea, rare tea. Jeez.
I'm here.
Hey.
Dang.
You want me to shoot you over too?
No, I'll stick on the harpoon.
Well, that was my harpoon. Okay.
No.
I guess I don't have a job now.
Well, you can come help.
Come and get loot.
Okay.
Like the last several times I've been the harpooner.
Harpooner?
Yeah.
I'm currently working on getting the skulls from that top.
Also, Wolfie, you can shoot yourself. That last cannon that you keep getting into is like perfectly angled.
Got it. Whee!
Do none of these open?
We are, and if we have enough time, we'll probably hit our emissary quest.
You think we'll hit the rank?
Oh, did you get that skull?
I got you.
Did you get the skull?
Working on it.
We'll definitely have enough time, I think, because we're not even like halfway. Well, I guess we are at halfway, but.
Oh yeah, you can't say poon in Sea of Thieves, unfortunately.
Oh yeah.
No.
Heck. Heckin' waves.
Oh, there you go. There.
I love this, like, UPS delivery service
right?
going on right now.
The real problem is having to get a photograph of this to prove to everyone that that we dropped off the parcels.
Me.
Yeah. can't be good to repeatedly get a harpoon hook
probably
in
not.
The chest.
I can't imagine so.
Harpoon sounds like a pirate saying harpoon.
Love harpoon.
Gold from the top room are gotten.
I have the last stronghold chest.
There are so many gems in here.
Oh.
Ooh, right over your head. There we go.
Nope, I want in the cannon. Oh, I shot a little. Oh, nope. You might need to adjust the angle on that cannon again, Wolfie.
All right. That worked out.
Can I? There we go.
Did it though.
Well.
Welcome back, Danny.
My legs are probably broken, but that's fine. I got strong pirate legs.
Why can't I grab those balls?
Or leg,
I
suppose.
Yeah, I was gonna say, one of them.
One strong leg.
Some people don't even need that many. Oh my god, there's the fucking powder keg I threw over the side of the little fortress. It's like stuck to the leg.
Oh,
of the
tower. Is that what that is?
It's a powder keg I threw off the top.
I thought that was intentional.
That's funny.
No.
Ow.
I was wondering what happened to that.
I thought, like, oh, that's a cool little thing I guess you could shoot at or something.
I meant to drop it in the water, but.
Do we have two stronghold skulls? Or do we have one on the ship already?
Ah! Hey, nice. I'll grab that.
I don't know.
Yeah.
So we're gonna leave the powder barrels. They're not worth it.
What if I shoot the powder barrel with the harpoon?
I will probably cry a little bit.
Can you sell the powder barrels?
The stronghold ones, yes. And they're worth like 10...
Will it explode on impact with the harpoon, or will it
yes.
bring it to me?
No, it will explode
yeah.
on impact.
JJ found that out. The hard
no,
way.
It oh. brings it to me.
Oh my god, you fucking tested it.
Oh.
We have so much loot.
I hear the panic in Layne's voice. Oh,
we have so much fucking loot.
Such a skull to me.
Fucking drop it. It's like a dog with something that he's not supposed to be chewing on. Fucking drop it!
Oh my god. Goals,
oh
no,
yeah, it's going
please.
Right at the top, isn't it? Oh.
See, that's just gonna float that's into the boat.
That's so dangerous, oh my god.
I am actually sweating.
You were right.
Yeah, apparently
things were gonna happen.
It's 50%, so you took a 50% risk
oh my-
just then.
No fucking way.
I physically
there was a 50% chance that I would have uninstalled this game.
I have so many tears in my eyeballs.
Oh.
Had our ship exploded. That would have been done.
That was funny.
My hands are
still
so very
is.
Sweaty.
Oh.
It's now JJ.
Yeah, lore now says it's 50%.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just wanted to know what would happen.
Well, I'm glad it went the way it did.
No one was sure. All about stronghold chests.
God. We got one more mermaid gem there, I think. That's it.
You know, there's a couple of, I mean, if we want again, there's a couple of silver pieces sitting on the floor.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
And then we need to outpost immediately.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, there it is.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
See, this is the thing. When you're me, these sort of things just kinda sometimes work out.
Kinda sometimes?
I believe in your sometimes.
I'm not gonna say every times. That's both a lie and statistically improbable.
Well, I was gonna say, isn't that how it usually is for everybody? Kinda sometimes.
Right? Well, some people have heavier bad luck, or so they claim.
Man, if the ship blew up, though. Oh my god.
That would have been the end of... I think Layne would have just, like, deleted his name off the stream contract.
No, like, you know that, how I was talking about before stream, where it says, like, oh, delete pirate. It
yeah. Ooh, it well, took me now... with the gem this time.
I think I got enough of your feet that I didn't nice. Knock it out of your hands.
Okay, so all the loot is out. I have the last goblet.
Everything oh, in me wanting to grab the
look for an outpost. Let's see.
Skulls almost blew up the ship. That was cannon 50%.
We are pretty close to one if we turn all the way around.
It does look like there is a ship at that world event behind us.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
At least the outpost oh, is close.
I didn't Thank get you, the goblet. I knocked it out of your hand and then I grabbed you. Oh, found it!
There it is.
Alright, shall we go sell all of our riches?
Yep,
we probably yes. should.
We gotta do a quick...
Most certainly.
180.
Where are you, Dino?
To do that 180.
Yeah, there is a ship at the world event.
Okay.
I'm on the anchor.
Where's my bird?
Might still be on the island because we're close enough.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, we just need to whip around and go to plunder.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Wind is pushing that way, so it's at least gonna be a quicker trip. Goodbye, singular powder keg barrel. Oh, it's the rave ship. Or like a bat port.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Skeleton rave ship is there.
Let's avoid that.
Maybe. What if I put a harpoon in them?
I can feel Layne's tension.
My butthole is clenched.
I just wanted to know what would happen.
No, now I'm just worried about getting
everything
the
else. Yeah.
Yeah.
The world coming after us.
It's a very well, I mean, short distance.
Your chances of getting hit by a kraken are increased if you have a lot of loot on your ship.
Southeast.
But is there a world event in the sky? Yes, there is. There's an ashen tornado, so no krakens.
Yet.
Oh, is that where we're going? That was quick.
Yeah, it's a very short distance.
Thank God. Now time for the Meg.
What direction is it?
Did you
bang on now?
That thing I posted about in the
intro
or the tutorial.
Yeah.
I've not done it yet.
Yeah, did I you... saw it, but I yeah.
The skulls, you did it right.
I definitely did most of it by accident at some point.
I did some of it.
Do you remember at the very end of it when there's like a Meg that just rolls up on your ship?
Yes.
Yes.
I had a legitimate heart attack. I'm like, oh, what are the fucking chances in the tutorial? Come to find out, it was planned.
Just in a fucking plot meg coming after
plot
you.
Plot meg, right.
Plot meg.
Everyone check your Discords.
For the doubloons. I also did it for the doubloons because I heard there was a lot of money in it. So I found, I think I found all the books and then I got the key to get the treasure. Hit that anchor. Coming in hot. We're gonna clip this.
That's all right. That's all right.
Okay. Not the worst we've done.
Yeah.
No.
All right.
You do a little jump here. You can make it.
Everything basically goes to Goldman.
Whoop. Pretty much.
We're selling everything, right? There's nothing we're keeping for any reason.
Yeah.
Okay.
Everything gets sold.
No.
I'm a power. Take it to
can't be getting it. Take it to the Reaper's hideout.
What is that? What do you have?
Humble gift.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, it's another
we
place
have a few
for us
of
to
these,
go.
I'm pretty sure. Interesting. What's with us getting all cozy with
the
with
Reapers?
The fucking Reapers. All of a sudden.
I don't know, but I'm into it.
Ooh, shit! Rare achievement.
Sold the Tome of Power 1.
Oh. We should also get one for that one as well.
Yep.
Here we go.
Tome of Resurrection.
That's awesome.
Where's the spooky lady? I have a skull for her. Spooky lady!
Tome of
Power. Tomes, what is this, D&D?
My first fucking thought was Sherlock Tomes. Sell skull one.
The tea and stuff goes to the merchant, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Hi, Jeffrey! Have a good sleep.
Bye, Jeffrey.
Bye-bye. Hey, merchant lady, you want some silk?
What she fucking do?
She's gonna drape herself in that luxury.
Noun increase. Woo.
More nouns.
I'd like to buy a vowel and a whole ass noun.
A whole ass noun. What noun do you think has the biggest ass?
They, them. Oh, pronouns, whoops.
I mean, it has noun in it.
It has noun.
I mean, booty is a noun, right? That's got a pretty big ass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Usually.
Yo, matey, what's your nouns?
We're making so much muns.
Right?
Yeah.
Just a
recommendation.
Ridiculous amounts of muns.
Cash money.
The Order of Souls welcomes you.
That flag looks so long.
Do you ever think it gets too long? It's just dragging you down.
Oh wait, the humble gift was
for Reapers.
Reaper
yeah.
thing.
What is the humble gift?
I don't know. It just says a humble gift.
I don't know. It's like a tiny box.
Yeah.
It's wrapped in fucking Etsy paper.
Really
we don't know what that is. If we want to go to the Reaper's Hideout,
yeah,
we certainly can.
Might as well see how much they're worth.
I mean, we should sell. We're pirates, right?
Sell, sell, sell.
God,
the bird has a fat ass. Cupboard is a word, definitely has a fat ass.
If you dare.
Gonna buy us a storage crate just because I'm here.
Why not?
Oh, son of a.
Ooh.
Okay.
Alright, storage crate just in case. Is that everything? Other than the humble gift?
Checking. Oh, there's a. Nothing that I can see anyway.
Nice.
All right, so let me find the Reaper hideout.
That long flag got me like, oh. That's you too, Skellerman.
Like, haha, probably just killed your dad. Come on, Dino. Flipping your fucking shit.
Another quest.
I love you, bird.
Bird.
Oh, I could place him right in front of the wheel. That won't distract me.
Whoop. Wheel buddy.
He's preening.
Porge has big old titties. I agree.
Oh. I'm down. How many monies was that?
All of them.
I've gone up about 40,000.
Oh. What happened here?
Right there. Okay.
Who put this JPEG of a hole on our ship over here?
Oh, yeah, did you see that?
Somebody's painting class. Someone's been watching too many Pirate Ross videos. Right, do I need to like buy?
Anything you want to tell me? Oh. A riddle bundle? What's that mean?
I was looking at that earlier, and it does Ooh. Not tell you. I think you actually have to, like, look it up.
Weird.
What is it?
Riddles. They're different riddle bundles.
Riddle bundle?
Whoops. Whoops. Whoops.
Okay,
whoops.
One of my 17 Edwards?
Shipwrights, premium supply quality, and ship voyages. Submit for units. The purchase method allowed by supplies and captain's voyages in bulk rather than individually, so long as your ship is nearby. Stocking your ship in the captain's voyages. Nothing about riddles. Okay.
What do you do with the riddles in Sea of Thieves? You receive a map of an island with a number of X marks where you dig for chests. You have to use the shape of the island to know where to sail on the larger map. You receive a riddle, first telling you where to go and then where to dig. Okay, so it's just like the ghost papers that when you look at them, it gives you a... Oh, the sun be pointing at the rock, because she fucking hard, yo. And then you gotta find the rock with the sun drawn on it.
I want more balls. Spending all my money on balls.
Yes, you should.
it go.
It's on a, every time.
Getting all of my vanity titles bought.
Wait, we have blue balls over there, so we need...
Lol.
I put... Green balls over here. Nice. Are they sweaty balls? Always the sweatiest. Alright, I'm gonna go fishing until we decide what we're doing next. We're going to the Reapers, right?
Yeah.
Well,
see what the fuck the humble bundle box is.
I'll fish until we're ready to reap. Trophy Sunny Splash.
Does that sound like a juice flavor for like a Capri Sun?
It does! But like specifically like for sports, because it's trophy.
Oh yeah. But this electrolytes is... and yeah. Bullshit.
This is the sports version.
You still preening there, Dino?
No, that's my fish!
Man, I wish that worked.
Okay. I, too, am all set.
We just need to go, like, straight north from here. We gotta go north for a while, but if we go straight north from where we are...
Okay. Whip all the way around, and then north.
Yeah, yes.
Want this fucking fish.
How badly?
Real bad.
That bad?
That bad. So
wow.
Bad. You good with that fish? I'm trying. No, this is my fish. Get your fishing bobber out of the fucking way.
What do you mean?
I like these red booty shorts that say, "Are you mad at me across the ass?"
I need those. Layne, what are you doing?
Shopping. I'm coming. Sorry.
How dare you shop at a time like this?
This fish doesn't fit in this pan. How is it going to cook evenly? I swear to God if you're over here. I swear to God if you're behind me. Oh, God! What was really scary about that, Layne, is I had just done like a 360 and you weren't there, and then I No!
I put a map up. Look.
Okay. Oh, it's so... Oh, my... Put my fish back. No! I hope you vomit because of that. God damn it. Can't have anything.
Oh, I threw up. I'm still throwing up.
I can hear you.
It's all over the chip.
Yeah, it sure is.
Like piles.
I guess it fits in the pan now. You're right, Rebel.
Wait. Three.
Yeah, our ass is up against the dock. We're not moving.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Hmm.
Hey, grab the seafloor.
Our booty stuck.
Can you make decent money selling fish? I don't know. Who would you sell the fish to? The Merchant Alliance?
I believe so.
There's some kind of quest for, like, the hunters, and you bring them a bunch of fish.
Oh. And this fish.
I only know
so
that because I wanted the bird.
Oh. There we go.
Oh, we're slowly wiggling, not the way I'm directed, but definitely wiggling in a direction. How do we keep doing this?
I don't know.
Whoop.
It happens like once a stream.
Oh my god, there's like a little bit that's stuck.
Hold on.
It really is like we're just
tiniest thing.
It is literally the balcony for the captain's cabin. A singular corner of it is clipped onto the post at the end of the dock. Richie, come look over here and like stare straight down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It is just the post.
What kind of fucking idiot owns the ship and ground?
This island is our ship.
Wait, are we moving?
I mean, we've been moving this entire time, technically. We are now, against the edge of the
That's
dock.
That's got to be the best part I've
before.
Ever seen.
Oh.
What if I drop anchor?
So
then?
It
yeah.
Would
that got us last time. Everyone get out and start pushing.
Did it move?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Come on. Are you fucking serious?
How are we so good? How do we do this?
Every time. Oh! Oh, she's wiggling.
Forward.
Oh.
Well, I'm a magician. Goodbye.
Yep.
Oh, the erosion. I didn't see its name before. You may have to start eating some of the crew. I'd suggest starting with Lucius. He's young, supple.
I should get fix the PNG.
Aw, you can't fix the PNG?
No.
Aw.
I like Layne just standing back here like the dude in Blair Witch who's just standing in a corner.
That's chilling.
Wait for him to turn around and start screaming.
Josh? What? What is that? It was that. What's that skull in the air? The scary red one.
Ooh, I don't know. Let me look it up.
Can't be anything good. I mean, the treasure
would
be good.
Yeah.
But omen-wise.
That. Ooh.
What is that one?
That is a fort of fortune.
Ooh, you want to go get it?
Ooh, fortune?
I mean, it'll take just as long, if not longer, than the one we just did.
Well, let's go get it. We don't.
That's half of stream.
Yeah. Might as well. I bet that humble gift isn't much of anything.
Does it also have 120 skeletons and then 3 more skeletons?
Let's see what it entitles here.
But what about what it entails?
It says it is identical to the skeleton fort event, but more challenging.
Nice,
great.
Let's go!
Because we did so well and smoothly the first time.
Unlike a regular skeleton fort, skeleton captains will drop skeleton orders for pyramids. Oh, what the fuck? All 3 skeleton lords will spawn.
Oh god.
Good.
1 of 4 ashen lords will replace the final boss.
Love to
hear
it.
We'll just shove them in a corner and we'll wave our swords at them.
Yeah.
Easy peasy. Does it have skeletons on top of skeletons? You mean like playing chicken at the beach?
Oh, chicken
skeletons.
Are they on
each other's shoulders? They're gonna push you over and laugh at you? Ashen Lord, that will double the time it took you guys. Yeah. see, the humble gift is a type of gift item in Sea of Thieves. Contents of the gift are a mystery. However, the Reaper's Bones Company value these packages, willing to reward players with doubloons and reputation for them. Various commendations for gifting these packages to other crews and having them sell the gift instead. Oh, okay. That's fun.
Too bad we couldn't keep it and then give it to somebody we find. Like, keep it forever.
Humble gifts can be sold to the Servant of the Flame at the Reaper's Hideout. No emissary. You get 5 doubloons and, like, that's it.
Oh.
Wow.
That
would have been really funny.
Level 5, you get 12 doubloons and 6,750 emissary value.
Mm.
Whatever that means.
I look like a gimp pirate. I'm all about the kink.
Ram.
I'm a plague doctor. I'm all about your plague doctoring.
Hmm? Plaguing.
Huh? I'm all about the plaguing.
Let's see. Mercenary voyages commendations. Humble giving. Deliver a humble gift. 5 doubloons. Deliver 25, you get 10 doubloons. Deliver 50, you get 15.
Wow.
Charitable giving. Give a humble gift to another crew and have it delivered. 5 doubloons.
Nice.
And
so much.
Wow.
10 doubloons for giving 15 and 15 doubloons for giving 30.
Hmm. Dr. Gimp Pirate.
Wow.
That definitely seems worth.
Yeah, right? If anything carried over between games, that would be the thing to just pile up in the corner
right?
like poke bricks and make a friend and go, for the love of God, please sell all of these. How much are doubloons worth again? They're like the blue coins in the middle of your currencies. So whatever that does for you.
Where is the Reaper's Hideout that we're pulling up on it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it happens to be this way.
Is it this way in the direction of the world event too?
Yeah, I think we're passing it.
Oh, is that it?
Oh, it's over
we
there.
Must be.
Yeah, the shitty looking island.
Yeah.
Yeah. The one with the rocks at the dock, I guess. Dog is losing his ever loving mind. Got my hoe and stuff with doubloons. Yeah!
Oh, yeah, no, it's not the purchasable in-game currency. It's, like, other special currency.
It's in between the gold coins that you just get for everything and
the
currency you actually buy.
What the fuck?
What? Looking at the...
What the fuck are you doing?
Boy and I are looking at the cannon.
What? What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck?
What the fuck you doing?
I'll fucking jump.
You better not fucking jump.
Oh,
where's Cyborg? Where the fuck is Cyborg?
He's nowhere.
Wish you would step back from that
the ledge,
my
friend.
Friend.
There he is.
No.
You jump, I jump, right, boy?
No.
You jump, I jump.
No.
Just like that.
You fucking dare. He's a good boy.
Put Voidy down.
Alright, well, let's just very slowly.
Okay.
Again,
what if
do
just
same time.
Jumped off the ship backwards?
What the fuck?
Ah!
You son of a bitch!
There she goes!
You fucking shitter.
Well, I mean, Freckles had to fall off the ship at least once this stream.
You son of a bitch. This means war, motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Unbelievable.
JJ, I haven't done that, but I did do it off the plank. When I thought I would bump into Wolfie, and it did, and I went through him. So anyway, that was fun.
Voidy went with you.
Oh. Voidy's loyal to the end. Love it.
Skull looks scary.
Oh, Layne, you changed.
Put on some new drip.
Interesting. Ooh. I like it.
Hold on. Let's look.
With the harpooning and the gunpowder barrel, some people are setting them off because they're bumping the gunpowder barrel into the side of the ship, and the game considers that to be enough of a motion to put it off.
There's a ship, by the way.
And they're headed towards the world event.
Yeah, we'll do it together.
Let's go straight through the side. Oh.
No. I'm with Skulls.
Well...
Maybe they want our humble gift.
Oh, that's true. You're right.
We could approach them with it, and then they'll kill us and take it anyway.
Yeah.
Friendship, let's go!
It's a loop.
I don't know how far away they need to be.
Word of advice, never harpoon powder kegs. If they clip a part of the ship, they can detonate for no reason.
Have gift. You have gift.
I'm not asking, motherfuckers.
No, you have.
Ooh, that's an Athena sail.
That bad?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Oh.
Like, what do you mean?
Well, Athena is the... faction you unlock whenever you become a pirate legend.
But we're giving them a gift.
Yeah, yeah. We're a friend.
We are headed straight towards them.
Yeah, we're friends.
Well, you know.
It was more 50% than I thought. We friend. We have gift.
Oh, they put their sails up.
Can't wait to get sunk.
It's fine. I'm just gonna give them the gift.
Yeah, and then we'll walk away, right, Layne?
Yeah.
Right, Layne?
Right.
Yeah.
Right, totally. Layne?
Yep.
Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then when we trade the humble gift, we'll be like, wish you would step back from that Layne, my friend. We will stab you.
I don't know, that was too many times. It's going to make me kind of nervous.
I'm delivering.
You'll deliver.
I'll deliver, but it's like a $25 surcharge. Like fucking any of the fucking, like, skip the dishes or... what's the one that starts with the D's? Dash something?
Oh, DoorDash?
Yes! I was trying to say Dash Pass, and that was not it.
That's their premium.
Ah, okay.
The Dash Pass.
Oh, yeah. Legitimately?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Is their ship sinking?
Their ship is sinking.
Oh.
Not a great sign for us.
Oh. Oh. Well, I mean, let's if they leave any treasure for us.
I mean, yeah.
Can you imagine people would rather sink their ships and kill themselves than be our friend?
Unbelievable.
I hope this music is for the fucking fort and not anything else.
Three cannonballs. One hit.
Alright, I'll do a repair.
Oh Jesus!
Two more hit.
We didn't do that.
One more.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Holy another. Shit!
Well, no wonder they sank.
Yo, what the fuck?
Another.
Oh my god.
Bird is freaking out. Thank god, every now and then there's a really flaccid cannonball that doesn't go anywhere. So close. Taking a real wide.
Ooh!
Ooh, right in the ass. As wide of a berth as I can, but it is.
Oh, that was right there, huh?
Can you snipe the skellies? Probably to some degree you can. Alright.
Hmm.
Out here we're not getting shot at actively.
Boy. I mean,
we do have another ship heading this way.
Is it the guys again?
It looks like a brig, not a sloop.
What is that, level 2?
Yeah.
What direction?
This one's gonna.
Ooh.
Oh, straight ahead. Oh, that's. We actually have two ships.
Oh.
Jeez. What the fuck?
These are the more, like, sought after world events.
Clearly.
Because there's lots of muns involved. They're just a pain in the ass.
Do we want to park it here? This doesn't seem to be getting us much cannonball attention.
Yeah, there's only like a couple small spots, so you might as well.
Oh,
people
we need
are
to
gonna end up sinking our ship on the way through anyway, so.
The poor capstan! Hey, Alexo! Alexo, we tried to make friends, but then their ship sunk, but that wasn't because we did that.
And they died.
I'm gonna stay in the ship for a minute.
Okay.
Okay.
To make sure that we're clear. Don't like how that ship is acting.
Well.
The ship is acting up?
Is it acting up? Is it getting,
do be acting up.
Is it getting horny?
There's two ships in our general area.
Well,
JJ's
remember,
wishing us horse girl luck.
Remember, we have the gift. You can make friends with one of them. Don't
only
pick
one,
your
though.
Favorite.
Yeah. Don't cause them to be jealous, or cause them to be jealous and take each other out.
You know, I like that plan.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like they are parked at the outpost across the way.
Oh, okay.
I have a feeling that gunpowder barrel just set itself off.
Oh my god, that's a lot of skeletons. Holy shit.
Aww.
Oh, were you next to me, Skulls?
Yeah.
Sorry.
So the
I was right there running over.
Do still hit our ship.
Wow.
think I'm gonna stay here. He's dead, Jim. Closer to
oh my
done.
God, these guys are dead, fucking Jim. Awful.
Woo!
Do we wanna
hit hard?
Do we wanna reverse course and do something else?
Nah, fuck it.
Okay.
We only tried for 2 seconds. Let's die again. What bone quests?
The quest that we got from the Skeleton Fortress. The rags and bones chest dig up.
Okay. Let's try to fail at this a couple more times. Then okay. We'll go do that as like a safety fall.
I'm going... Oh, Wolfie's going after one of the cannon people.
I am, yeah.
I'll try to go after the other one unless Skulls gets there first.
They are just barely missing us and hitting us every, like, 1 in 5.
As
oh, these
a
guys
treat.
Do not fuck around.
I think we have a sloop heading towards our direction.
Remember the gift.
Oh,
that hit our ship hard.
Holy shit.
All right, I'm going to go to that outpost now. Get off that cannon, you bish.
Oh, yeah, these guys have armor. I'm with you, Wolfie.
Can, firebomb
can I
at
climb?
Him.
Can I climb? Thank you.
Fire bomb.
No more cannons?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, we should be good.
Should be okay.
Unless more. Oh, Wolfie, look down.
Hmm?
look.
Oh. Out. What did you do?
No, just look at the group.
Yeah, I'm looking. Can I?
You no, can probably snipe them.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I'm hurting. What are they? Are they wearing cups on their heads?
Oh my god, they are.
Cuphead?
Ow, fuck. They're eating too.
They're eating for two? They're pregnant?
Wow, they're cuphead pregnant?
They're cuphead pregnant?
They're pregnant with cupheads?
How's it going, Layne?
Cuphead got them pregnant?
It is a-okay. There's just a lot of skeletons down by where I'm at.
Cuphead has owed alimony?
Cuphead is a deadbeat father?
I was just gonna say that.
Ooh, chain reaction.
Yeah, I exploded myself along with like 8 skeletons.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's pretty cool though. Hold on, I might be able to get you?
Nah, I'm going up.
Oh. That's a skeleton with a
oh,
barrel.
Wolfie, that is, yeah.
Oh, I don't have any more ammo.
Here, run to me, Wolfie, or... Yeah.
Oh. I'm just gonna go in the water.
Hit dampen it like Minecraft.
Shit, I don't have any throwables. Fuck. Why won't it blow up?
Okay. Is that me now?
Okay. Ow, fuck. It blew up, but I got stuck on a barrel.
Oh my god, how much fucking health do they have? They're not even armored.
Hey, Zabata!
Hello!
Thank you, that's my Nerf pistol. And also, thank you for the resub.
Hey, how's it going in here?
Dino is scared.
Aww.
Aww, poor Dino.
Did a squawk.
I want the flame, damn it.
Marty's a pomegranate.
Did you say Marty's a pomegranate?
No, I said it is a pomegranate. Oh, he wants me to pick him up.
Marty, are you a pomegranate?
Marty, a pomegranate?
Marty, do you identify as a pomegranate? Captain Grandy, oh no, he got a shiny skeleton.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a lot of captains.
Were we always this far away from the island?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ooh, that I mean, a lot of captains. Holy shit, they're gold?
Probably could move closer.
Again, I say, you trust me to do that?
Well, you know. Running out of options.
Zabata, I hope you get to have a snack.
Stop eating a banana, you... Stop it!
No, Zabata, you can eat the banana. It's okay.
Oh, I came in here with the captain.
It's not this gold skeleton. It was, like, unkillable.
They don't take damage to swords.
What?
What?
Is there an ammo crate somewhere?
Yeah, up here.
That's some bullshit. Oh, what are you doing?
Well, you know.
I don't know. That's what scares me.
Where are the captains?
They're like in the middle area.
And, oh, they're up. They're up near the top of this tower.
Oh.
I know because they want my booty.
Oh boy, this is probably gonna go.
Watch
super
out, skulls.
Well.
Yeah.
Something exploded.
Man, this is.
Me included.
Yep, me too.
This is.
But it did get
cool
some skeletons.
With 5 ammo.
Holy shit. Oh, they're gold captains too?
Yeah.
Need to bust out the blunderbussy.
Teriyaki beef strips.
That sounds so good.
Oh,
hey. Hey, Skull, you should come here often. Oh, you left. Goodbye.
Yes, actually, I do. So often that I don't even linger. You know those stores that you're in so often, you're like,
in
I only
out.
Need to check out three shelves. I know everything else is the same.
There's two chests of legends in the
Oh right,
vault.
We can cannon ourselves.
Oh,
forgot
shit.
About that. It just made everything so much easier. By the way, our ship is still up. It hasn't sunk yet.
Please go away, captains. Ah, I'm dead.
Wow, I aimed that real good. Here is...
They said captains are in here somewhere?
I don't know where they are currently. They like patrolling?
I hear like a noise.
Petroleum?
Jelly?
They got jelly?
They got that jelly.
They gelling? Like Magellan?
They McGellin?
Oh,
I found him. I found him.
I also found an ammo crate.
Oh, they're all, like, huddled together over here.
Yeah, they are.
Oh,
where?
Boy.
Oh!
Oh, boy.
My good time boy.
I think he just skeleton cackled at me. I heard it.
Can't do that.
Dickhead.
Don't eat bananas!
Three sheets, Nate.
Yeah, he's always so cold. He needs so many bed sheets.
Why does it...
It takes him a while to wipe.
Oh.
Oh, I fell. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I fell again.
There is a skeleton ship coming right for us.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Reinforcements.
I don't know if they'll engage. But
I hope not.
I'll try to hold it down either way.
But get ready to not die.
Did I just take down three sheets? Or did he do the thing where he, like...
Can he teleport two?
I don't...
The pirate lords that do that.
I killed one!
Nice!
Nice! Way to fucking go.
I set one of them on fire, and then he just, like, went into the floor?
Killed the second.
Nice!
Holy shit! You legend.
Please leave us alone.
Huh.
I hear the snarling.
Yeah, I hear snarling.
Oh, fuck.
Are they there?
Yeah, and they're circling.
Oh, god damn it. I'm coming back.
Ah, you fucker, you really gonna ram me? You son of a bitch.
Oh, I'm swimming. I'm coming to help.
Wait, the pirate ship is?
Yeah.
Since when did it decide to pick up Skull's tactics?
They're learning.
Oh. You look like you're hitting them pretty good.
It's gotta come back around for me to get more. Ah, we got hit.
I'm coming.
Are we abandoning the island?
I think we'll be okay with just me and Layne, but we'll see.
Okay. I'm still looking for the other captain.
Put three cannonballs into it so far.
We ain't taking on water.
Oh, that's
moment,
a good idea,
so...
Skulls.
Helping.
Bunny power?
They're sinking.
Good shit.
There they
yeah,
go.
Hell yeah. Okay.
Let's see what
I'm helping.
Yes, you did.
Thanks. I want to go check out that ship.
Like, no, depending where they are in the water, I might also be able to hit.
Oh, damn. They sunk. Look at them on the bottom of the ocean.
Oh, yeah. They tipped right the fuck over.
Has the loot started flowing to the top yet? Oh, there it goes.
Scuttled skeleton ship. Alliteration.
Oh, my God. Look at all the loot.
Holy fuck.
This will be enough. If we get it all on our ship, we should be able to get our emissary for the gold hoarders.
Oh, ashen chests.
Ooh. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Multiple.
Yeah, I have one.
I have enough doubloons to buy a key quest. Is that a fucking... Oh, fuck yeah, skeleton captain skull.
There were also some skulls on the island, since skulls took down two of the captains.
I finished them. I didn't fully take them down. We just got that last shot.
Hey, you did all the work. We're proud of you.
Oh, damn. Don't.
Do we want to move the ship closer to where the loot is at?
Let's see. I'm going to get on and I'll see how far the harpoon can go.
Not that far.
No, I just mean if you guys, like, bring it a little closer, I can...
Where is this, like, last skelling man?
He's still on the island.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to get the fucking basement loot.
Hell yeah.
Oh, there's skeletons.
Oh, there's a shark going after
you.
Oh, it's two of them. What the fuck?
Let's see if I can get to the... Where did the rest of that treasure go?
Get back, you fucking...
Ooh, ashen chest!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, one of them is a seafarer's. Okay, and the other one needs to be unlocked. Okay, great.
Yeah, I killed one of the sharks.
Get the sharks!
Oh, one of them is going after Freckles.
Oh, of course they are.
Where the fuck?
Am I in harpoon range yet? Ow! Where are you, you son of a bitch?
You're definitely in shark range.
You're in range of something.
Oh shit, there's two of them. Fuck.
What? Aww. I just killed one. God damn it. Do we...
Can't quite get it.
Do we need to fucking get over there?
Skulls for skulls, I demand.
Yeah, how did that not grab it?
Maybe we move the ship.
Probably have to.
Can't figure out where, like, one of these last skelly mans is.
Yeah, I had no... I didn't see him at all.
I just hear him choking on his own spit.
Oh, I forgot about that shark that was in the water. Where you at, motherfucker? Ah, he killed me. There's still a couple gems and I think a skull.
Did you get the tea chest that I had?
No, I did not get the tea.
What's shark. The tea, sis?
Got him.
That's just barely not grabbing it with the harpoon.
Shoot so I... Well, hold on. Shoot, yes. So I know where your range is. Oh, you can get me. Oh. Oh! You got me, but...
There we go. I got it.
Okay, let me get... Let me load myself in.
Where the fuck is this dummy bitch?
You shooting yourself over.
Marauder's chest, huh?
Ooh.
Layne, if you want to come grab stuff, use the cannon. Or a cannon. Night bricks!
Night bricks!
Night bricks!
Is that what you're talking about? Use the cannon?
Yeah! No, that's what I meant. It's just funny. Oh, getting close.
We got an emerald, two skulls, and a box of tea.
Hey!
What the fuck is this last man's? Be like outside in the bushes, right? Because he's not anywhere else.
He's got to be stuck in something,
right?
Oh, that was weird.
Is he like stuck in the basement?
Is there a basement?
I feel like the treasure basement, but stuck down there.
That'd be weird.
But like, I can hear him from everywhere.
I could hear him
not...
too. Oh, he got me and the skull. Nice.
Oh, nice. And we could probably sail closer to the island, right?
Should be able to, at least until we inspire some more waves if we can ever find this last fucking dude.
Oh, it's another storage. I'll take that. I mean, we'll put that for last. Grab this.
Level 4! Dunno.
That's the last gem.
There was one more.
What if I just stand next to this powder keg and whittle my butt at it? It's gotta run over and hit me.
Whee! Nice. You got my gem, too. Or me and my gem.
I'm so furious.
Me and my gem.
It looks like stuff is starting to sink.
Yep.
Oh.
There's still a tea crate at the very top.
kind of want that trident to take. It was a storage crate, so unless we want it to sell it. Thank you, Zabata, and thank you, Fister, for the biddies. Alright, I'm gonna go help Skulls.
Okay. So...
Layne, do you want to take this ship closer to the island, then?
No.
No?
No.
You worry about the cannons?
Yeah, because we have loot on the ship now.
Alright,
well... We have something to lose.
Pick up things, take it to the surface, let go, grab more stuff. That'll increase the amount of time before stuff despawns. Oh, ah. Fun.
Yeah, I hear.
So I've been sat here trying to...
Looking through the cracks to see if he's in that thing.
Right?
He just locked himself in like, no, go away.
Right, he's
locked
just
himself
hissing.
In a vault?
Well, because you can
what it
hear
seems
him.
Like.
But I don't...
You can hear him
yeah.
everywhere around here, but he's not, like, up in the stairs in the tower. He's not outside in the bushes.
There's
but he's just...
so much stuff down there. Look at all that Athena stuff. Oh my god.
Oh, the skull's just sitting all cool.
I wonder if that's the skeleton I saw go through the floor, and he just...
He lives there now? We can try to find where he's, like, the loudest and place a powder keg next to it.
Oh, got
him.
It!
Oh, what?
What the fuck?
I heard him in the floor and I just shot the floor.
What the fuck?
Awesome.
Whatever works, it doesn't
right?
matter.
You actually just CS goad him.
We won't be able to get his skull, but
we got
that's fine. That's whatever.
Oh, we got tons right. of zombies out here.
Zombies?
I mean, fucking skeletons.
Oh yeah, look at them just lining
oh, close
up.
Enough.
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
So this trident's great.
Safe
yeah,
for trying
yeah.
to groups and captains.
Yep.
Look at all
oh,
the bags
shit.
Of ammo on the ground. Alright, we need like 7 more of those tridents.
Right.
Oh, he's got a kick! He's got a kick!
The people fuck? Are in the tower again, too.
Yep, yeah, one of them's got a kick.
Oh.
Shooting at our ship.
Hold on, I put the trident on the ground. I'll go get the, one of the people. In the...
Oh, another one with a keg. Watch out.
Somehow hit him and not the keg.
Same. I also just did.
Ow!
He's what? Going after Freckles, seemingly.
Why?
Behind the fence, I couldn't get him.
Oh. He's just chilling in the water waiting for Freckles! Oh, fuck.
Ow! Shit.
What? You little. Why are you so fast, you little bitch? Alright. One tower guy's gone.
Watch out, Richie.
It's okay. Okay.
Ow.
Now I'm down. I was trying to eat.
Couldn't even move from my spot.
Is there a tower guy in there?
It's just off your soul up. That's fun.
Oh, hi, dudes down there.
Hi, dudes. Just dudes being guys.
Just dudes being dudes. Do I have any throwables? No. Cool.
Oh, that. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some from the ship, actually.
Yeah.
Now you reminded me.
Ow! Could you guys not shoot me, please?
That didn't sound like a great noise to come into. The sound of fire and broken wood.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Barrel! Steve Barrel.
Barrel.
Oh shit.
I don't have any food on me.
Oh, our mast is broken.
What the fuck? There's enemies on our ship! People! There's people on our ship!
Uh oh.
Yeah,
there's like humans!
Parked nearby.
Oh, fuck!
And our ship
our
is sinking.
Our ship is sinking.
Uh oh.
Oh, god damn it! Oh,
Sniper.
He killed me.
He's dead, Jim.
Sniper, please, is underneath the deck.
You gotta be kidding.
Well, here I come to save the day!
As soon as he left!
I bet they were waiting.
Are you an insane?
They're gonna take the ash and stuff, that's for damn sure.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Oh, I got a pink fire.
That's new. Is it? I don't think I've seen a pink
killed by
fire.
A sword.
Man, it's taking forever for me to load in.
Oh man, not Flynn.
Not Flynn.
Ship sunk.
Nah.
We were so close to glory.
Emissary status lost. I had a trident. Well, we're also at time.
Yeah. So I mean.
All right. So we know what we need to do.
Do we?
At least we got one fort done.
It's true.
Yeah, we did.
We did a fort.
Oh, Doofus is between your legs, Layne. It's really cute.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
I want to see what... I want to see what Dano does when we do our little...
Oh, you're right.
Alright, I'm gonna have to dive in because I'm on the island.
We're on the island too. Oh, that island.
No,
yeah,
think,
no,
yeah.
The skeleton island.
Really?
Yeah.
Is our loot still there?
In the water.
Oh, it is in
the
water.
What the dog doing?
See, the thing is, I didn't see a boat.
I didn't either. I definitely looked. They, like, were quick.
Could have been on a dinghy.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Alright, should make it to the mermaid.
Why are y'all moving so far away? Layne and Wolfie, come back closer, thank you.
You gotta be equidistant.
Oh yeah, look at that dinghy out in the water.
It's got to be the best part I've ever seen. So it would seem.
Oh, the guy was still in the water.
That's funny.
Looks like it, yeah.
Aw, thank you, Zabata.
Thank you, Zabata.
Oh, I'm on the ferry boat. I'll be there in a second.
Okay.
Aw, bits to make up for lost treasure.
We saw so many ships, and the one that sunk us was the one we did not see.
Right?
Naturally.
Layne, where are you going?
Just doing a little dance.
No, we're not allowed. You're not allowed to leave. Oh, I'm here.
Where's Dano? Hey, buddy.
Wolfie.
Oh, look at him jam!
Oh, look at him go! Oh, Wolfie, shit. You need to come in there. Okay.
Yeah, let me go.
Oh, why is he in the air?
That's awesome!
Nice. Alright, well, here's how we end it. Oh, there we go. Everyone, thank you for a great Monday stream. Wednesday, we're gonna do Fortnite because Dragon Ball Z stuff's out.
Yeah!
Woo! And, thanks, everyone. We love you. Have a great rest of your day. And I'm gonna hit the bye button.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.